Okay, we are all going to answer questions. So class, who's going to pray for us as we start?
Praise God. Praise God one again. Stand up and pray. Just God praise him.
Let's pray. Bless us, O Lord, for this day. Bless our parents. Bless our teachers. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Let us sit down. Thank you, parents. Okay, what were we taught last Sunday? How many people were here all with us on Sunday? Yes, Grace, Ramona, Cindy, Alpha. Okay, what were we taught last Sunday? What did you learn last Sunday?
Creation.
About?
Creation.
I can't hear you.
Creation.
About creation. What about creation? What were we taught about creation? Yes, just stand up.
God created animals.
God created animals? Is that tell you everything that God did? Yes, Queen?
God created moon.
Oh, God created the moon. Okay. Yes, Winnie?
God created sun.
God created the sun. What else? What caused? There's something else. Someone is not telling me. Alpha?
God created heaven and earth.
Yes, heaven and earth. Yes, clap for these wonderful children. They can remember what they were taught. Yes, Derek? What else?
God is our creator.
Oh, God is our creator. Hey, that's a nice one. Clap for this young boy here.
God is great.
Yes, God is great. Okay. Okay, before we go to the other one, Baraka, hold on. Okay. So, I want us to look at this picture. Yes, we can look at this picture and tell me, what do you see? Yes, you can answer from there. Yes, Winnie? There's a lion. Yes, what else?
An elephant.
An elephant. What else?
A camel.
A camel. All these animals. You're not seeing anything else? Yes, Grace?
A horse.
A horse. There's a horse. Oh, yes, there's a horse. Mm-hmm. Yes, sweetie.
The fish.
There's the fish. Yes, there's a fish here. Yes, Alvin. What can you see?
Tiger.
A tiger. And let's start to say, you stand up. Stand up and tell us. We can't see you. Yes, what have you seen?
Tiger.
A tiger. Clap for Alvin. Thank you, Alvin. So God created everything, yes? And so our God is? He's great. He's great. Something else? Yes, Queen?
A creator.
Our creator. And who is God again? Yes, Winnie?
And God is big.
Our God is big. Yes, that's good. Clap for Winnie. Yes, Grace? Yes, God is a creator. Okay, we already said that. Give Alpha. Alpha?
God is powerful.
God is powerful. Hey, that is nice. Let's laugh for ourselves. We really remember what you were taught. And God is... Yes, Collins.
Mama, God is...
Stand up. Collins?
God is...
He's...
God is...
Yes. God is...
Strong.
God is strong. Hey, God is strong. That's nice. And what class is this? Have we told what class is this? Junior? Junior class. Okay, and you're doing great. And we learned a memory verse about our creation. About God and the way He created the heavens and the earth. Alright? And what memory verse was that? Just put up your hands up. Put up your hand and then you answer. Give it to Baraka. Okay. Queen.
Genesis chapter 1.
Genesis chapter 1.
Verse 1.
Verse 1, what does it say?
The
the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth.
Yes, that's nice. And what verse is it from? We wrote it from Genesis.
Genesis chapter 1 verse 1.
Can we all say Genesis chapter 1 verse 1? Okay, now we let us stand up and say it. Okay, Genesis chapter 1 verse 1. All of us?
Genesis chapter 1 verse 1.
It says? The heavens and the earth. One major clap for this young man, guys. Yeah. Okay, and we have a song. What song? We have two songs. Yes, that we sang about the creation, how big our God is. Yes, one song was. Yes, Queen. Winnie, sorry. Wow, let's sing with everyone there. Okay, we stand up. Mwetu mkubwa mkubwa. Okay, 1, 2, start. Okay, and another song. We still sang another one. Yes, in this class, we are very simple. We don't mince our words. Our God is big. The devil is small. We don't mince our words. So clap for these young guys. They are doing a good job. And then they sing one more song about God being our creator. See you? Okay. Yeah, you're going to sing all of you, alright?
I am a fearful.